In the previous video, I promised to speak about the receipts of two incredible drinks. Here they are recipes for weight loss drinks. Recipe number 1. The Miracle Sassy Water. There's nothing complicated about Sassy Water. To make it, you need a couple of liters of pure still water, a ginger root, fresh mint or melissa, a small cucumber, and lemons. Prepare it in the evening, so that during the night, it has infused and absorbed all the useful substances. Prepare only one helping if you want to enjoy a fresh drink the next morning. All of the solid ingredients must be thoroughly washed, crushed, and mixed with the 2 liters of water. That's it, the drink is ready. Keep Sassy Water preferably in a cool place. Every night, you will have to prepare a new portion of the cocktail. It is recommended to drink it the next morning on an empty stomach. The first portion is 1 glass, then, during the day, you need to drink the rest of the mixture. The ingredients in the drink have a beneficial effect on the body. The fiber-rich cucumber kills the feeling of mild hunger and slows down the transformation of carbohydrates into fats. Recipe number 2. Green herbal cocktails. The green herbal cocktail is jam-packed with vitamins, antioxidants, amino acids, macro and micronutrients. To make this truly healing drink, you need a set of your favorite fresh herbs, a little water, a blender, any vegetables or fruits, cucumbers, tomatoes, asparagus, broccoli, bell peppers, avocados, apples, grapefruit, kiwis, a pinch of spice, a mixture of peppers or Provençal herbs would be great for a vegetable cocktail, cinnamon, vanilla, ground sweet paprika, cloves, and other seasonings. All of the prepared ingredients should be simply ground in a blender, then half of the result splashed with water and put in a refrigerator for a while. This green cocktail fights off hunger well and can easily be used as a pre-lunch snack.